And bam, the unlocking screen of Fallen Ranger skin. 500 V-Bucks, please. There we go, congratulations, you have received a reward for completing the Falling Love Ranger challenges. 500 V-Bucks, the max that you can get right now. Hi guys, and today we are back with another video, and in this one we are going to be buying the Dark Love Ranger pack. As you can see, it did release back, and we're going to be buying the Harley Quinn bundle 2. This right here, we're going to get all this for 2k V-Bucks from doing this simple method. So here we go, the Fallen Love Ranger pack. Let's go and buy it. So it says Fortnite Fallen Love Ranger challenge pack. Take on the challenges issued by the Fallen Love Ranger and up to 2000 V-Bucks. This comes with the skin, the back bling, and the challenges where you have to do 14 daily challenges, but I have a way around that, guys, and you don't have to do that. But if we inspect, we got the Fallen Love Ranger. It looks sick in my opinion. We got the Fallen Wings and the Fallen Love Ranger challenges. So let's go ahead and click purchase. Hopefully it does what I need to do. And it takes out on my wallet. Okay, now we should be able to current wallet 21, order and pay. Let's go ahead and claim the Fallen Love Ranger, return to application, and then we should get the unlocking screen, and bam, the unlocking screen of Fallen Love Ranger skin. Love Hurts, part of the Royale Heart set. That does look nice. Now let's look at the back bling. Fallen Wings, ready to rebound. That looks sick. And then the challenges, Fallen Love Ranger challenges, additional challenges for Fallen Love Ranger. So now I'm going to claim these all and go into my locker and check it out. So I'm in my locker, and here we go, the Fallen Love Ranger skin, then the back bling, and then also, yeah, that's it, the skin and the back bling. Now if you go into the challenge list, it says Fallen Love Ranger, and when you click it, it says complete mission objectives instead of daily objectives. Now daily challenges will still count towards this, but if you still have your missions available, you guys can legit go ahead right now and get the V-Bucks in one day by doing the overtime challenges. I think only work by doing this. I'm not too sure about the rest, like the Hunter and the Hunted and stuff. I'm pretty sure those count as it does say mission at the top left, but those will count towards getting your free V-Bucks. So there we go, I can get 2k free V-Bucks in Fortnite today. So I'm gonna show you a montage of me getting every single piece of V-Bucks. And also, if we go over, once I can afford that, I can go ahead and buy the Harley Quinn bundle, which I'll be buying as soon as I get my 2k V-Bucks. Then I'll have 800 spare. And there we go, it is a really, really good deal for this. I basically paid €10 for two skins, two pickaxes, and a back bling, and also another stall for the Harley Quinn skin, which is a really good deal. So now let's go ahead, complete some of these, and earn our free V-Bucks. Okay guys, so I found the gnome location, and here it is right there on the map. There it is. So let's go ahead and claim the gnome. And there we go, that's 52k XP, and we should have also got the free V-Bucks. So let's back out and go ahead and get them. And should we have got V-Bucks? There we go. There is the first way. 100 V-Bucks, you have received a reward for completing the Fallen Love Ranger challenges. That is pretty sick. So let's go ahead and get some more V-Bucks. There we go, fish. Oh no, I just got 200 V-Bucks right now. You have received a reward. There we go, I got my second piece of V-Bucks, I guess, for the video now, I guess. So there we go. I think I have 1,700 left, so I'm gonna go and get them now. Okay, so I should have unlocked the next part of the free V-Bucks. I should have unlocked maybe 300 V-Bucks, I think. I'm not too sure. Let's go ahead and check it out. There we go, congratulations, you have received a reward, 300 free V-Bucks. Let's go ahead and claim the rest of these V-Bucks. We're so close. He's gonna break us down. GG. Flopper. That's an easy outheel game, he's gonna break us down. Yes, there we go. Victory Royale while playing this. Let's go ahead and do take the L. There we go. We got a win while trying to go for this. So now I'm going to back out and go and claim our free Vbucks. Let's go. And there we go. I managed to complete every challenge except one. And it's for Vbucks. Vbucks for more. Go ahead and claim this and go into the next 2021. But if you guys, there we go. Congratulations. Subscribe. And again, this is a steal. Very worth the price tag. 20 max that can get right now. A legendary skin, a legendary backbling, and 2k Vbucks. It's technically a free skin if you were planning to get 2k Vbucks in the first place. So it is 100% worth it. You can also use the 2k Vbucks to buy the Harley Quinn bundle, therefore you get 2 skins, a back bling, and 2 pickaxes for 20 euro, which is insane. But if you, again, if you enjoyed, drop a like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.